right here is at, just in the Beacon Santa Fe 1940.
It is one of the three green cars here at the Watson Steam Train and Depot Museum, and used behind the steam train, and people even ride on it as well.